J'appelle l'attention des membres du Conseil sur la lettre du 23 décembre 2758 que le secrétaire général a adressée au président du Conseil de sécurité. Je mets maintenant le projet de résolution aux voix. Que ceux qui sont en faveur du projet de résolution publié sous la cote S-2013-760 lèvent la main. Le résultat du vote est le suivant. Le projet de résolution a recueilli 15 voix pour.
I welcome today's resolution calling for an immediate cessation of hostilities and opening of dialogue, demanding that all parties cooperate fully with UNMISS and authorizing the temporary strengthening of protection capacities with additional troops, police and logistical assets from other UN missions.
I welcome today's resolution calling for an immediate cessation of hostilities and opening of dialogue and demanding that all parties cooperate fully with our peacekeeping missions, UNMISS. These measures will help boost security, reinforce peacekeeping bases, and provide critical assets. It authorizes the strengthening of UNMISS with 5,500 more troops and 440 more police.
A due requirement. We are also looking at other peacekeeping missions.
This is a political crisis which requires a peaceful political solution. In this season of peace, I urge the leaders of South Sudan to act for peace. Stop the violence, start the dialogue, save your proud and newly independent country. There is no time to lose.